You may know Revolusun as Hawaii's leading solar provider, but they are so much more. They have evolved into a one-stop shop for advanced sustainable home technology, and that's what we're learning about today. I'm here with Eric Carlson. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing great. Now tell me, what is this Revolusun smart home technology?
Yeah, so smart home may mean a lot of different things. People may have, like, you know, ideas of the Jetsons and whatnot, but really smart home for us was created out of thousands of conversations with our clients about other products and services that they were looking for in their home. And so that kind of really was the kickoff for us to launch smart home. And what it is a number of different products that you can apply to your home that make your house a more enjoyable, comfortable, economical place to live.
Okay, well, you have a gorgeous space here. This showroom, if you are Innovation Center, is really beautiful. And you've got some products here that you want to show us. Can you quickly go through it?
Yeah, sure. We're known as a solar provider, right? We've been in business since 2009, and we're one of the largest solar providers in Hawaii. And what we've created here is a model of a typical roof in Hawaii, and we've installed all the products, some of the products in our smart home line. So really this space is allowing homeowners to come and take a look at the products, see how they're incorporated into the home and operate them, or, you know, ask our professionals any questions they have about any particular product that speaks to them.
So people can come on down. They don't need an appointment?
No, we're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, and we've gotten response from people that they want us to be open more. So we're going to be expanding our hours 7 days a week very shortly. So homeowners, architects, builders, it's a great resource mm-hmm. for anybody looking to do a home improvement project.
It really is nice to be able to come somewhere and then not only see it, but touch it, see how it works.
Right.
I think this is especially cool. I know that this is your skylight.
This is our fresh air skylight. One of the things about Hawaii is that we have lots of natural breeze that comes through, and with a skylight, there's two benefits to skylight. Obviously, is allowing natural light to come through, but the other thing that most skylights don't offer is the fresh air and the ventilation, and this product does that via a wireless remote control where you can program the skylight to open and close any time of the day. Mm-hmm. And it also has a built-in rain sensor. So if it rains and you're not home and the skylight is open, it automatically shuts down. You don't have to worry about running and grabbing that old hand crank and cranking your windows down really, you know, quickly.
That is smart technology. I love that. And again, this space is great. You were saying that architects, homeowners, they can all come down and meet
right
here. It's really wonderful to have a space where kind of like-minded people can come together.
Yeah, it's been, we opened in January of last year, and the response has been great. Everybody comes here, and they're like, finally, a one-stop shop for all of these products.
Okay, we're almost out of time, but
sure.
Last question. You guys have monthly seminars here?
We do. We hold a monthly seminar. You can go onto our website at revolusun.com to see when the next one is being held, but it's a free, informative seminar that covers all of our products, and also, probably more importantly, is bring people up to speed with all of the new policies that is going on with HECO related to solar PV.
That's great, because that can get pretty overwhelming,
it can,
that information. Eric, thank you so much.
Thank you for coming down. I appreciate it.
And, you know, Eric talked about the free seminar.
Mm-hmm,
I
mm-hmm.
checked their website, and they actually have one coming up this Saturday.
Oh, perfect.
Yep, January 16th.
There
it's from 10 to 11 a.m. at their Innovation Center, which is
right on
Ward in the old Bank of Hawaii space.
Oh, yeah, right there, right across from the intersection.
And yeah, so you can go, and for 1 hour, you can learn about all of those cool products.
I want to go learn about the skylight with the automatic rain sensor and
yes.
the opening. That's great for Hawaii.
It is so cool. And you know what? Coming up in the next couple of months, mm-hmm. we're going to be focusing on each of those products.
Oh, cool.
So we're
going
to have a whole segment on the skylight, which I love.
It makes sense to have that in Hawaii. And again, there's the information, as Trini was saying, right at Ward, very convenient location, right here in town this Saturday.
That's right. Free seminar from mm-hmm. 10 to 11.